Greinke reaches out and snags it with that gold glove, and that ends the inning. But the Rockies get one back. We head to the gate. It's 6-2 Diamondbacks.